I'm hoping this will work the bubbles out of the lava.
As you can see.
But it looks like it's flowing pretty good.